Right behind me is the NHRA Motorsports Museum, presented by Automobile Club of Southern California, home of some great motorsports history. Let's go check it out. This week's Night at the Museum is about a car that changed the landscape of drag racing. It was built in Southern California by the Dragmaster Company. The Dragmaster partnership consisted of Jim Nelson and Dode Martin. They were one of the first companies to build a safe dragster, easy to drive, and that was commercially available. Jim Nelson drove this car at the 1962 Winter Nationals and won top eliminator over Tom McEwen. Early customers included Roland Leong, Danny Ungaius, Mickey Thompson, and Atlanta's Pete Robinson. Sneaky Pete came from nowhere and won the 1961 Nationals in top eliminator, also driving a Dragmaster race car. This gas dragster, the Dragmaster Dart, started the Wally Parks collection. When you plan your trip to come to Southern California, check out the museum, go on the website, nhramuseum.org.